Today we will use our new updated shrink wrap to sublimate on the Stanley sublimation tumblers. And for the our new shrink wrap, I would like to show you our new point. We add a slime into the shrink wrap, and when it's cold, the shrink wrap coats, and it is also easy to tear from the tumblers. I use our new type shrink wrap to wrap the tumblers, and no need heat gun to heat press shrink it first. And the next step, set the temperature to 175, about 4 minutes. Do it.